good friend of mine, Mr. Pat Travers, okay?
Whiskey.
a song that I wrote back in 1982 or 83, something like that. And I had the pleasure of working with my closest brothers, Jeff Keith, Brian Lee, Thomas Keo, Charlie Ketta. Anyway, this is a song that's still true today.
Thank you.
might remember. Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
been just released about a couple months ago, and it's a tribute to one of my favorite artists, Mr. Gary Wright. You might remember this song.
Thank you.
we're going to play one of their songs off their album. This is called I Don't Care.
Yeah.
two, three, go. Jimmy Wallace a little bit later. Make some noise for Jimmy Wallace. Come on. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
guys having fun? Like I said earlier, you know, I played a couple Tesla songs, played some Novocaine music, played songs by some friends of mine like Pat Travers and my father-in-law, Vicky Betts. And this next song that we're gonna end the show with is one of my favorite songs, and I actually named my son Alex after the guitar player in this band. So we're gonna leave you with this one. I hope you enjoy it, and we'll see you next year, okay? Thank you very much.